78 degrees on a gorgeous night here at Marlins Park as we get things started. Lights are on, roof is open, the windows out in left field open. Could not ask for a better night for baseball. Slowly sets just above his belt. Now the 2-2 pitch, and it's in there for strike three call. That was a fastball. Marmol sharing the closer spot at this point with the former Marlin, Kevin Gregg. Here's Darwin Barney, little tapper, third base side. Off the mound quickly, Slowey, and he throws the best fastball we've seen from him to first base.
And the pitch. Swing and a miss. Got him with a high fastball. That's the second time in the game that Rizzo has struck out. Here's the 3-1 offering. High in the air to center and hit well. Back goes Ruggiano, still going back at the track. He makes the catch, and that'll do it.
0-2 to Jackson is right over the outside corner. Strike three called. 2-2 to DeJesus is in there for strike three called. 2-2 pitch, swing and a foul tip, and Brantley hangs on. He had some struggles this year. 1-2 pitch, swing and a miss. Castillo strikes out. That's 6 Ks now for Kevin Slowey.